guys, as you can see here. This is what happens when you drive too fast for conditions and follow too closely. You start braking on slick roads and jackknife. We're going in a ditch. That's just one accident right here for now. So right now I have a nice following distance in this traffic. And let's go see what happened to the other guy. Stay tuned for part 2.